Retail value $300.
Very nice. All right. Jenni and Chris, we have our final step. Step right over here, please. Let me tell you about this. Come on over here, Chris. Let me tell you about it first, then you get into position. I know that's where you're supposed to go when we start playing. But if you've ever wanted to ship off a family member to a remote location and watch them suffer for cash on television, then this next game is for you because it's all about reality TV. On our tables, we've listed some of your family and friends. In a moment, I'm going to read a series of situations based on reality TV shows. Then you'll each hold up a sign representing the person you believe it most closely applies to. If you match, you'll hear this. If you're wrong, you'll hear this. And then, Chris, you'll just keep guessing until you match Jenni, okay? You're going to have 1 minute to match 5 questions. So we'll need to move very quickly, all right?
Okay.
We'll put you in a position now. We are going to put 1 minute on the clock. Are you ready? And first one, whose skin is so thin they couldn't take the heat of the weakest link? Goodbye. Quickly, quickly, pick somebody. No, that's not right. Pick again, Chris. That's not right. Pick again, Chris. That's not right, Chris. That's not right. Pick again, 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 Chris. Finally, you got it. Next one. Who has the worst singing voice and would never make it through Pop Stars? Quickly. That's not right, Chris. Pick again. Nope. Try again. And nope, not try again. Nope, try again. Nope, try again. Yes, that's a match. Next one. Who can't be trusted and would most likely be the mole? Can't be trusted and would be the mole. Pick somebody, Jenni. And that is not right, Chris. And that's not right. Nope, that's not right. Nope, that's not right. That's not right. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Who has a hard time getting from here to there and would lose on Lost? Quickly, who would lose on Lost? Not right. We go right back over here. Which makes me think that she hasn't let you get to know her family very well, has she, Chris? That was a tough one. So no points there, but when we come back, you guys will earn a lot of points together because we have our Shoppers Challenge round, and we have you to play along right after this, I hope. Don't go away.
What?